As a millennial, and I think maybe a few people watching or even here that is millennials, how could you motivate us to start taking lead, to start actually, there's a generation finishing and we are the next generation joining. How would you motivate us to take on that lead, take on that baton and go on?
I think your example is brilliant. As you were talking, I see a picture of an actual relay race. You can't stand outside the race and wait for your turn to take the baton. You actually have to come in the slipstream before. Position yourself, invite people to speak into your life, position yourself in wise circumstances, in wisdom. Hold fast to the word. Hold fast to the word. And then I think God often is working on your character long before he's working on the direction of your life. So sometimes you need to be serving where you're at. I always tell, I know you're bored with my sayings already, but I always say, Jesus didn't have a passion for feet. He had a passion for people. But that sometimes meant he had to wash feet. So don't always be looking for places of passion to be serving, but serve where you're at. And if you are faithful with the small, God will place you in places where you can receive bigger opportunities.
Awesome. So do you want to add anything, Miller?
Maybe one thing I would suggest is also that the young people will honor the older people. I think we must never stop honoring the people that went in front of us. Even at my age, you need to honor the generation before us because there's wisdom there that you can tap into. So it's the only one thing that I would add to the, that what she said, yeah.
Yeah, and I think it's in the doing life together, building bridges, being patient with each other, learning from each other. I love the youngsters because I learn every single day. And they inspire me, they stir me up to greater things and to greater faith. In places where we get into ruts, you stir my faith again and get me out of that.
And please be patient with us.
Yeah.
Didn't you see up there? I was not. We were sorting out the slides beforehand. It took us a while. Yeah.